Oh, guys, welcome to episode 2, and I am dying of hunger, and there's something wrong with the hurt damage thing in, what you call her here? 1.9. Oh, my God, yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna eat one of these real quick. Holy, I think I would have died, wouldn't I? I think you die of hunger. Alright, let's just put that in there with some sticks or something. I'm gonna die. Ooh, I completely forgot. I know I was low on food, but dang gun. Alright, so, we got some mutton cooking up here. Hopefully, yes, it actually got done. Alright, I was just collecting some flowers here, which I'm going to put in my chest right here. I was collecting some flowers. I guess I'll put the saplings in as well, and I guess I'll put the bone in. But yeah, also, I got this iron here. I guess I was fighting some skeletons, and it was not the best experience. Let's put it that way. So, I'd like to see my face, so... I was watching the anime for Pokemon, and I think Brock... Well, I've seen multiple pictures of it, but I think Brock actually had an orange shirt and a green thing? I don't remember. Anyway, let's just make ourselves... I guess I'll just make the full armor. I really need to work on the food crisis here, guys. I'm pretty low on food. I love this view right here. I can't really zoom in or anything, but it looks really, really cool. But what I think I'm going to be doing today, I'm going to find a location for a house to build. Ooh, there's red tulips here. I'm going to find a location for a house to build. I think I'm going to build it near this lake. You know, if anybody watches Etho, how he's got the you've been Etho'd. I'm thinking about putting something in this mountain right here. I mean, it's got flower forest as well, so it looks really cool with those flowers. This lake, I can make it, I could decorate it like Etho has his whatchacallit lake, his you've been Etho'd lake, I'm just going to call it that, where he has some pathways going around it and like spruce wood and stuff, you know. He's got that going around it to kind of give it like a border around it, and I think it looks really cool. I'm not gonna, I think I'll get rid of the clay, just replace it with dirt or sand, because I need clay. But here's a bit of a cave. Let's head down here. Ooh.
2048 times 2048, I need you a little quick.
So I got that's one heart. Why the heck am I going down here? Why in the world?
So how much is 2048 RAM?
2 gigs. So guys, there's quite a few pigs up here, it looks like. I think what I'm gonna do is
this should be
harvest some of these pigs. I know that sounds bad, but I hit the grass. Wait, these things take 3 hits? Dang on. Alright, so I'm just gonna harvest a few of these pigs. Maybe get like 8, maybe 16 thing. Whoa, what's with that pig? Was that just me, or did he go, like, flying around? This version I upgraded, I was hoping, I've been waiting, like, it's almost been a month since my last episode, but I've been waiting for hopefully, like, a stable version, and this does not seem to do the trick exactly, because when I was in creative, some skeletons and zombies spawned, you know, and when I set time to day, when they all burn, you know, when I was getting hurt by the hunger, they all just started getting, like, knocked back, like, a bunch. Like, it's crazy. There's something buggy with that. But I'm already upgraded. I didn't make a backup before this, so... Oh, well, we'll just have to be careful when it comes to, dying of hunger, which... I have some seeds here. I need... I think that's exactly what I need. Yeah, because if you have a 9x9 area of wheat and the water in the middle, that's 80. So yeah, I already collected all that. And I just got to build a house. I got the stone brick back of the base. I got some wood collected here and some birch in case I need to do some decorating inside, which I think I'm just going to build it out of oak. And there's a pig in the tree. All right. And don't take any fall damage. I got to be really careful here. And so we got some time in the day right now. Connor should be on the other end of the call. If Connor wants to say hello. He's kind of sick. He's not feeling the best, so... Yeah. Definitely. Anyway, let's see here. I got some dandelions here. They're not the best. These are the first dandelions I've actually found. That's kind of surprising for a Minecraft world, but I got that flower forest, so... That's why that happened. I think I killed most of the pigs. I'm going to keep these. There's some pigs up over there. The guy in the water, I'm just going to kill him. Just because I feel bad. But Maybe I can get 16 pork chop. That would be really nice. That would even out. All right, 17 pork chop. Dang it. Well, let's get back to a little base here, whatever you want to call it. Ooh, that's cool looking right there. It's got the water flowing out. That looks really cool. Like, this lake has a source. This like, I don't know what you'd call it, but it looks really cool. I like it a lot. And I love it.
For some reason, it's like...
All right, you guys, welcome back here. I am just about done smelting this pork chop right here. I just smelted up 4 iron, so now I can make a bucket when I need to. So I'm just going to plop the iron in the chest for now. On my second monitor, I have the screenshots of the house that I built in Creative pulled up, which, I built it on Pocket, and then I rebuilt it in Creative and took the screenshots, and that's when I discovered the knockback problem, like when I took the damage. Also, you got to love 1.9 health regeneration. It's really neat. All right, so if I look at it right now, it looks like I'm going to need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, I need like 8 by... All right, so I'm just going to need some stone bricks. So I'm going to make a stack for now. Yeah, we'll figure it out along the way. So I'm just going to make a stack of stone brick right now. Then I know I'm going to need a few slabs. Here, I'll just make 12 for safety. Then I know I'm going to need a lot of stairs. So, like, this is for the front of the house. Then we need a lot for the roof. So... it's like, I think it's 10 wide. Yeah, it's 10 wide. And, all right, so we're going to need, let's just grab some more stone here, make some more. All right, I don't know exact numbers, but I'm going to keep some of the stone brick. I'm going to make that 40 right there. Ah, man, I made it 44. All right. Well, there you have it. It's 60. All right, that should be good. Now we have our stone brick, which looks about right. Now, I do need to put this wood right here. All right. So, let's put the stairs down here. We don't need the hoe right now. We got to build ourselves a house. Now, what I'm going to do, I'm going to use some of... Okay. Let's craft up... I thought I changed the texture. Did I not save it? All right. Well, I thought I changed the texture. Maybe I got to reload the resource pack. Maybe that's what it is. I'm pretty sure I changed the texture to where my doors were... Yeah. So, let's just reload my custom thing. I think I changed it for 1.9. Or did I not change it for 1.9? Alright, I might have to go back and change that later on. Alright, I must have only changed it for 1.8. I think what happened when I copied the files, I didn't cut them. I copied them, so they stayed in the file thing. Whatever. Anyway, so we got our doors. Now, the sun is setting, so we're going to have to start building this in the next... day, not next episode. This episode hasn't been going on long. Let's just make all this here into planks, and I guess the birch wood I'll just put in here for now. That's our first pickaxe. Try to go mining with those skeletons. Whew, in the knockback. There's something wrong with like knockback right now, but alright. I'm just going to wait till I need to actually eat before I eat, and you know what? Do I have one piece of cobblestone? No. Alright, can I sleep yet? Okay. Any cobblestone right now. I guess I can just mine this up and make this a piece of dirt. Alright, let's go to bed right now before any monsters spawn. Let's throw that in with a piece of coal. Alright, hopefully no monsters spawn because that'd be bad. I don't have the best weapon. Connor, are you still there?
Yeah.
Alright, well, alright, I wasn't going to eat. So, right, do I need anything in here? I don't think I'll need those right now, but I do need what's in my inventory currently. Okay, so, let's see. Where should I build this, guys? I could always rebuild it if I need to. I probably should have asked you in the last episode where you wanted me to build it. But, I'm thinking either on the lakeshore, that would be cool right there. Have it, like, right out to the lake. That looks really cool from here in the cave that I'm going to be living in later. Up there, I don't know. There is that floating island that might be cool, but... Alright, so, if I head up here, we do have the spruce tree, and I'm thinking maybe I could clear out this and put it on the hill, but I think it's best to build it right over there, and, alright, I hate group messages, they're terrible. Okay, then, we could also build it just right here, maybe on the plains. I mean, as I said, I could always rebuild it if I need to, that'd be a bit of a pain, but... right over here. Do I have a shovel? All right, let's just clear out this right here. Then, That would be cool. You'd have like this, and you could walk down to the lake. This could be cool too, or whatever. I think that's the best location right there. It looks really nice with those flowers, and it's somewhat close to the cave entrance. It's facing it, so you're whenever I leave from here, I can see it over there. Right here isn't the best. I'm about to throw my phone out the window. Don't do that, guys. That'd be bad, because then you couldn't finish watching the episode. And your parents or you would be very mad at you. So, don't do that. Anyway, so I think I'm going to start building here. Going to have to clear out a few trees. And, yeah. So, I will try and maybe do a time lapse. I don't know what I'm going to do. I don't think my editor has time lapse. But, I'll figure out something. Then it is 6 wide, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I guess that's okay. I mean, it kind of touches the corner here. Maybe I should move it forward 1. For the doors, let's start building that. So we got our doors right here. Then, let's see. We need some stairs. Then, all right, so the doors go here. Oh. Oh, I forgot to change the texture of them in my inventory. That's why. Okay, that makes sense. So now, let's actually build around here just a bit so I can place the doors correctly. I don't need the wood right now, so let's do this. Place our door here, place our door here. All right, then I might have to move this forward. I'm not sure. All right. Is that supposed to be a stair? I don't think it's supposed to be a stair. I'm trying to figure out what this is supposed to be. Alright, I'll be back once I figure out how this is supposed to go. So the sheep's trying to get in my house. I think this is how it's supposed to go. I need some spruce wood, but I'll worry about that later. Right, so then we should probably get with building the rest of this. Oh, God! Where did you come from, boy? All right, get away from my house. I'm trying to build a house. Go away. Where in the world did you come from? Oh, my golly. Where did he come from? I have... Oh, that scared me. Just try and fill this in. Make sure there's no more. Where in the world did he... At least he didn't destroy my house, but where did he come from? I'm serious. Wow. All right. I'm out of dirt. Dang gun creepers. Which I think... Is that the end? I think that's the end, so I think... Yeah, that is. So we gotta make this wood. I think it goes up 4. Then... Right here, we could probably make it dirt, but... Alright, let's just fill in our walls for now. Whoa, yeah, there's something wrong with the knockback. Did you see when I did that fall damage right there? Like, look at this. Yeah, there's something wrong with damage right now. Maybe that's why the skeletons really... I was in a cave earlier, and... Like, before I started recording and everything, and those skeletons... They did some... Knockback, I guess. And it was very tough. I about died. I had, like... 1.5 hearts, maybe? Something like that is very dangerous. Ah, no! Get away! Right, so there's the front of our house. Let me get to build sides. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Careful for fall damage. Yeah, and then I can mine it. Alright, that's cool. I forgot we could do that. Now, what we gotta do is make some more stone bricks. Yeah, the inventory's bugged out with Faithful, so I should probably just get rid of that texture for it, but I think the floor needs to be stone brick, so let's just make some more stone brick. Alright, 32. I think that should be good, it seems. Alright, let's put that in our offhand. Then, I guess we'll put a sword. Oh, this is cool. Yeah, I got the glass panes, and I moved some of our stuff, like our bed, back over here, so... Well, not back over here, but... Whoa, that... Did that... Was it just me, or did that feel like there was, like, a giant hole that we were about to fall down with those stone bricks? Like, that looked really weird, like, the way it textured out. Anyway, let's take our bed, and it looks weird when it's in your hand, but when you place it down, it's fine. So, there's our bed, and... Let's see, our kitchen area goes like that. We're going to need to... Oh, I got the spruce wood, so I'll just use this for the crafting table, I guess. All right, we got a crafting table. Where does that go? Where does that go? I'm looking. All right, there it is. It goes right there. Now what we got to do... Actually, we got to get in our crafting table. So we're going to need to make some sticks for our fences. Then... Oops, wrong piece of log right there. And I think it goes... Is this how fences work? Alright, yeah. I always get fence gates and fence confused. Now what we gotta do is we got to grab some stone brick stairs, which I think it goes right there. We might need some dirt that I don't have to pillar up, so let's collect a bit more dirt because I don't have much from right here. Alright, that's some more dirt. Alright, let's put that in our offhand. Now, what we gotta do is let's pillar up. Alright, that works too. Yeah, haven't got much testing on like these 1.9 things. Alright, then I think we put slabs across like so, and I placed that in the wrong place. Alright, we still got some time here. Ah, dang it, I did it again. Let's just do that. Then we can use this as a thing to place it. Alright, and we got to place our stairs like so. I was hitting shift though. I don't know. Can you not like use shift when you got a block in your offhand? Because I was holding shift. I don't know. Alright. Let's grab our stairs. How's that work? Oh! So it's in your... If you have a block in your main hand, that will go first. Okay. Makes sense. Then we gotta go like so. There we go. Alright. Then right here, I believe, has to be wood across. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4... Then we can just place... I guess I'll place some granite. Go 1, 2. And that should be like our guideline for the rest of these. Alright, then let's pop over here. Oh, about fell off. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then instead of using granite, I'll actually use the stair for it. There we go, like this. Alright, now we can place in these stairs. Alright, sun setting. Let me just place in the rest of these stairs that I can. Alright, there we go. So, as you can clearly see, I finished the house. No. Alright, now what we gotta do with our spruce fences is remove some of our dirt right here. And let's put the spruce fences in our offhand. I guess you can't shift it. I figured maybe we could shift it and then... Oh man, I didn't make enough. Oh well. Oopsies. We can make some more. So we go like so, and we got just enough for the rest of the fences. Oh, I figured that would have went directly into it with it, but alright. Then, alright, there we go. Close the door. Now, eventually, if I ever get some cobwebs, I'm going to have, like, a chimney, which I'll start the chimney now. Actually, I need cobblestone for that, but we'll worry about that another day. We have a partial roof over our heads, and so I'll just use torch lighting for now. There's supposed to be lighting in the ceilings, but I don't have redstone lamps yet. That would explain why I don't have that, all right? Then, stone bricks. Let's make some more slabs. Hopefully that would be enough. Oh, 32. I think that's actually just enough to make the rest of our ceiling like so. And then we'll have a roof over our heads, but not a roof over the roof, kind of, if you get what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? All right, good, good. And it's about nighttime, so we can go like that. All right, we can sleep. Perfect. Now, we got to put in our windows so we can easily see the time of day. So let's... Be careful with our glass. I'm going to just take that out of our hand and put the glass here. Now, what we got to do, I think a window goes right here and here. Window goes here. Ah, we'll have to collect that real quick. All right. Let's just go, oops, bugged out into the door. Let's collect the wood. We don't want to lose any resources at the very start. So then, oh, yeah. All right, so I think we put one window here, a double window here. Then one window here. I think that's how that goes, right? Then I can fill in the windows like this. I don't know. Did I talk about my texture pack? It's like Faithful and then modded with some of Simplistic Paradise. If I go in here, it's a resource pack. So Oh, does it not show up? I guess it's not here. Anyway, Simplistic Paradise. Like the blue highlight, it looks really cool and stuff. And like the furnaces and this were from it and this as well. So a couple of the textures were from that. Another is some of the redstone is from Codecrafted, and some of these textures are mine, like the inventory, like the coal and stuff. I didn't ever do port job, but anyway, should we do anything else with the house right now? I think I'm going to go grab some iron. All right, so now I found the iron. It was in the other chest, and then we can... All right, so I'm going to need to go pretty soon. Well, like right now, so I'm just going to finish this up right now. All right, so we got a cauldron for our sink, you know. We got to have a sink. Let's make our stairs right now. Got some sort of, like, countertop here, and then we got this. I guess maybe we can smelt one cobblestone with that. Trying to be efficient here. Then, all right, make a bucket. Yeah, this is my own custom texture here. Now we got to place this in here. All right, so now we got, like, a kitchen kind of done, but... Let's remove these torches. I have to place them like here and here. I got some wood. All right, so then let's make some trapdoors. All right, two trapdoors. Perfect. Slabs. Perfect. Bit more. All right, so I'm hurrying up. All right. All right, so then we go trapdoor, trapdoor, chest, chest. Then I do believe, yeah, we got full blocks right here. Then we go full block, full block. Trapdoor, trapdoor. We got some kitchen cabinets. All right, so I'll be back. Alrighty, guys. So I am back. I think we left off with our... What the heck? All right, so there's no lag I'm experiencing. Uh-oh. Why is that... Uh-oh, what's happening? All right, why is that not working? What... Does that update it? Can I not have kitchen cabinets? What? Huh? I'm confused now. Alright. I'm gonna be mad if I can't have kitchen cabinets. That's the whole reason I have this cauldron. Well, I guess we can't place it on the chest. Thought we could have floating trapdoors in this game, though. Like in 1.9. But we got... I thought we... Alright. So much for kitchen cabinets. I guess those are our kitchen cabinets. But we need stuff to put in those kitchen cabinets. So where should we build our wheat farm? I'm thinking... Right out... Should I do it behind the house? That doesn't have a roof. Now, over here isn't really the best because it's got that cave and stuff, but I think I'm going to have... Well, since it is 1.9, this is what I want to do. Wait, what? Does this have to be dirt to make a path block? Why isn't it making a path block? I'm right-clicking. Let me check my control... Yeah, my controls are... I'm confused. Well, I don't know if I broke my world or not. That would really suck. But if you guys didn't tell, 1.8 Mineplex. Should I never decided to play some. But all right, let's see if I can fix this. All right, so let's try this. Getting back in. Oh, I hope I didn't break my world. I mean, it's not like I had anything from 1.9, I don't think. The trapdoors, that's the only thing I can think of. If I had anything in my offhand, it probably got deleted. But now I could put back those. I completely forgot to change my versions, but everything seems okay. If anything's broken, I'm going to be very mad. That's the seed. I think that's what I originally started. I don't know if seeds change or not, but I don't know if that changed anything or broke anything. Oh, didn't it delete my items? I think I might be safe. And I don't think 1.9 has anything that's generated in the overworld, like where I'm at, that would get broken. Like, I don't think... Like, the end stuff was the main part, and I've never been to the end, but I'm worried maybe the strongholds would... Like, maybe my strongholds got destroyed, kinda. Like, if it bugged out in world generation, but I don't think it would have generated any of that, but hopefully I will be okay. That scared me, and now I'm back in the snapshot, so hopefully everything is alright now. And so, wow, we need some stuff to put in these cabinets. I guess we'll put some apples in there for now, but... Oh, that scared me. I don't know if I lost anything or not, and I didn't make a backup, so I'm really stupid for not doing that, but everything seems okay. They just implemented, like, features and stuff that wasn't in 1.8, so that's, like, one of the main things 1.9 is, I think. And it's not like I had any shields or anything, but I don't know. If I see anything that was in, like, the part of the video before this, then I'll acknowledge it in the next episode. I'm not gonna, like, cheat it in or anything, but dang gun, that kind of stinks. I don't think anything got broken, though. They might have fixed it, like, with 1.9, but maybe it's because I hadn't opened the chests or something. I don't know how downgrading works, but that scared me. Hopefully everything's okay. Hopefully. That's all we can do is hope. Alright, so I remember what I'm going to do. I need to make a... Whoa, I don't know if that was bug or not, but anyway, I need to make a shovel. And I need to start clearing out the land. I was going to clear out before everything bugged out, and hopefully didn't break anything. Everything seems okay still, but let's start clearing out some of this land. Alrighty, guys, so I cleared out some land. It doesn't look the best right now. I still need to... I guess we can make that tool. Guess we'll make it right now. We'll only make a stone one, and then we can till up the soil over here, but I think what I'm going to do, I'm going to keep it one away from the roof here and one away from the house. So I think what I got to do is this, and I want it like one away from the path here. So then that would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, I might end up clearing this out a bit more, but let's make this diagonal. I think it goes right here, is where the water goes. And then I need to finish tilling the rest of this. Oh, I gotta fill in that dirt back there. Alrighty, let's do that right now. We'll just dig up some more of this dirt. Had to dig out a bit of dirt here, but nothing too much. There we go. And then we can till the rest of the soil, because we don't have much of a solid food supply right now, so we gotta make it and grow it and everything else, because it's not very solid. Eating pork chop and going out and killing pigs isn't very stable. We don't have, like, a pig farm or anything, so it's not much of a stable source. Anyway, now we got that tilled up. I'm gonna have to head... Ooh, I thought I might have broke the soil. Oh, and now I guess we can try and make our path blocks. There we go. Now that we're actually in 1.9. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Alrighty, and the path will just continue over here. We'll have to fill in this little pond here later, but... Ooh, hit a lag. What's... Alright, so I seem to have fixed the problem. It's a bit laggy here because I'm loading up everything, so I'm going to set my max frame rate to a bit higher. Sometimes fraps will go over on the frames, but anyway, hopefully it doesn't go over much. Anyway, let's grab all of our seeds here. I guess I could put those arrows back for now, and I guess I'll put these flowers in here for now. Yeah. All right. Anyway, let's start planting some of these. Did I have that before? I don't know. Did I make two? I guess I made two. Or no, maybe I don't know how long I had that. Anyway, yeah. Now that seems to be sorted out. I guess I will start to... Maybe I'll put a torch here, because I don't know if that's enough light. But we'll just put a torch there. And then now we can plant all of our wheat seeds here. Grant, these are wheat seeds, just so you know. Now we can plant them all. I know this isn't the most efficient way, but I don't have any like carrots or potatoes, so they're not going to grow as fast as they could, but I'm just going to try and get them all planted anyway, because it's not very efficient if I don't have anything growing, so I'm just going to plant them all right now. Now we should have just about enough seeds, or I think we'll have a few extra. All right, we got one extra. All right. So now we got a wheat farm going, which is very good, very good. Guess I'll put some torches out here. That'll help light that up. And torch over here, I guess. And maybe another torch here. Anyway, that should help light it up. I will have to go mining for some cobblestone. Be careful with caves, though. Anyway, now I got this path, which is going to head over here. Have to clear out some of these flowers. Ooh, broke that dirt. Then... I wonder if those... I think those break easier. No. I don't know. Anyway, what's going on? I'm going crazy. Let's put that dirt there. Anyway. Yeah, I don't have anything to fill in this, but... Maybe I can make a bridge. I don't know. Let's just leave it how it is. Nothing's broke yet that I know of from 1.9 to... Yeah. Anyway, yeah, I'm still in 1.9. That's good. And the sun is setting, so let's head back in our house. Let's see how everything looks. So we got our food in here. I wonder if that randomly updated. Or, no, I bet I just left it open after I got done doing that. And we don't have really anything here to put in our pantries or whatever you want to call it. So I can't really cook anything, but I can cook up some cobblestone if I want to. And got four pieces of stone. Our wheat's doing... pretty nice. You can't see all of it very easily, but you can still see, like, the majority of it. So, let's go to bed here. The windows do help a little bit. It just brightens things up, gives you some daylight. You can see out into the lake, see through the doors, walk out. Nice view. I'm going to put a bit of path here. Maybe that'll help. All right. And then, yeah, let's just walk around. I think there's a lot of stuff in here. Yeah, let's just try and pick up as many flowers as we can, bring them back to the other base, like our new base, whatever you want to call it. I'm going to leave that wooden pickaxe in there. Good thing that thing didn't get deleted. It's our first wooden pickaxe ever. Ever. We can't get rid of it. It can never break. It can never be burnt. It's just perfect. All right. So, actually, these things don't even go in the pantry. I forgot to make the other chest that I need to do, which is like so... But yeah, I freaked out. Like, why is this stuff broken now? What happened? And then I kind of got even more mad with that. Alrighty. Can we pick up... No, we'll have to put this in here. Let's do that. Let's just throw all of our saplings and stuff that aren't food-related items into that chest that we don't need. Like, we need them, but just not in here or now. So, I guess we'll keep those apples. Yeah, I don't know how to really make a refrigerator very easily, like, make it look good. So, we got our sink, and I can't really put a faucet, like a lever or a tripwire hook. I wish I could put a tripwire hook, like, above, but it won't work, or on the glass, maybe. But I'll have to get rid of the glass to do that. And then, anyway, we had our nice, like, thing where we can chop up food. It's not modded Minecraft, so we can't really do that, but whatever, whatever. What else can we do? I mean, I could go out and try and get some cobblestone and try and finish the roof. I mean, it's not really a good home if we don't have the roof done. And actually, other than Faithful being annoying with the inventory here, maybe do I have another pick? Let's just make another one. Let's use some birch. Do I not have my cobblestone? Is it in the chest? What do I do with the cobblestone? And how's our wheat doing now? Alright, hasn't grown too much. I just went down there and grabbed the bit out of the walls and the floor and stuff. So, that's how I got all that cobblestone. And we don't need all of our birch wood. I guess I'll put the wood up here at the start, and the planks and everything, slabs, oops, right there. Then we can have this, like our nature. Anyway, let's put that door there along with these dandelions. All right. So I guess that's all I'm going to be doing for this episode, I suppose. I mean, I didn't get to finish the roof. I could try, but... I don't know. How much do we have to finish? I mean, it is a pretty large amount. And I don't have any blocks because I put them all away. Can I parkour? How well can I do this? Ah, there we go. All right, can I light this up? Will it not let me light it? All right, I'll put some lights there in case. For some reason, I replaced one of these with full blocks. And, yeah. So, that is a few stairs that I still gotta do, but let's see how much we have smelted. We will try to finish it as much as we can. Alrighty, then we got two extra stairs in case we need them. Which, I don't know what I'll use them for, but we'll eventually use them, I'm sure. And then we just put those there. Alright. Alright, I'll put the sand there. And then those. And the dirt. You know what? I might need dirt, so. Alright. Well, guys, thank you for watching. I'm going to put this last bit of cobblestone. No, I might need that cobblestone. I'm thinking about putting more furnaces in here. I'm probably going to have a basement soon, but whatever. And it's about time for me to go to bed in Minecraft and in real life. I'm getting a bit tired. And, yeah, so let's head to sleep here. Yeah, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hopefully nothing got crashed in 1.9 to 1.8 by accident. And, yeah. Leave a like, subscribe, have a good day or night. Peace.